pop quiz. Do you know how to create a secure environment on PCs for high stakes and formative assessments? Don't worry, I'll show you how to set up a safe lockdown mode that doesn't allow students to run apps, use the web, take screenshots, and more using Take a Test. To set up a device for high stakes assessments with Take a Test, first, open Settings from the Start menu and choose Accounts. Then select Set up an account for taking tests. Select an account and paste in the link to your test. Your test is ready to go. When students log in, Take a Test launches instantly. Next, let's look at formative assessments. It's easy for teachers to create their own tests and quizzes using Microsoft Forms together with Take a Test. Start by creating a new quiz, test, or formative assessment using Microsoft Forms. Once you've entered your test questions, answers, and other details, your test is ready to share. All set? Go ahead and select Share to generate a link to the quiz. Now it's time to create a secure Take a Test link. Simply hit Copy to grab the link from Forms, and now open the Create a Take a Test link webpage. Paste the link you copied from Forms and choose Create Link. And presto, it's ready to share with students via OneNote, email, or any delivery method of your choice. Students just click the link and the test begins in lockdown mode. Your pop quiz is over. You nailed it! With Take a Test, it's super easy for teachers to secure PCs so their students can get fair and accurate assessments on all types of tests. Thanks for spending a minute with Microsoft Education. Bye.